This is a four-wall beginner-level dance called All That Jazz. I choreographed it to introduce you to three variations of the jazz box. We start with the weight on the left, and we will do a basic jazz box facing forward. Weights on the left, cross right, step back left, side right, together left, shifting weight. Now we're going to do a jazz box with a quarter turn to the right. Cross right, step back left, turn a quarter right, feet together left. Again, change weight to the left. Now we're going to do a jazz box quarter turn right with a cross step at the end. So cross, back, turn a quarter, step across. Now we'll do a grapevine to the right. Side, behind, side, touch, grapevine left, side, behind, side, touch. A rocking chair, which is a forward rock, recover, back rock, recover. Now walk, walk, step forward, pivot half, weights on the left. Walk, walk, step forward, pivot right, a quarter. Weights on the left. So let's see if we can walk that all the way around one more time. 7, 8, cross, back, side, together. Cross, back, turn, together. Cross, back, turn, cross, side, behind, side, touch, side, behind, side, touch, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, walk, walk, step a half, walk, walk, step